Peter Yan won the UFC fight, but the judges for the UFC apparently are rigged, and all Sean O'Malley fans, you know, Dana White's making so much money off this man. He has no point in letting him lose.